So you do 25 dags, that's 500.
Yes, here it was heated to 72 degrees.
72, I don't...
15%.
Don't go...
We can go...
It improves, or it's not improving anymore? It just
no.
High temperature.
We do not have really higher certification for
it. It looks kind of like a soft... Yeah. And is that just to demonstrate what happens when it gets denatured, or is this to show functionality?
It's just to show the functionality that you can
achieve with it.
Achieve to it, yes.
And how much percentage?
15%, so it's already 5% in order to have that kind of texture.
And what application would that go into?
The C9 is more dedicated to beverages, so that's why it doesn't need to have a very small gel, of course, but it is not used in beverages at that concentration, of course.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Okay?
Yeah.